Former Secretary of State and presidential candidate Hillary Clinton in New Haven tonight. Clinton visited the Yale Law School, talking with the law school dean, Heather Gerken, about the 2016 election in her new book called What Happened. Clinton was also in the Elm City this past weekend for a Yale Law School alumni reunion.